unsportsmanlike conduct. Number 11 of the defense, throwing the LSU player's shoe 20 yards down the field. That's his first unsportsmanlike conduct foul of the game. Automatic first down.
I don't think I've ever heard an official announce throwing a player's shoe.
Well, it
and it wasn't 11. It was Marco Wilson.
Well, it was three.